Dean, Mike Dean, I want you to know that the Lord is lifting the floodgates upon your life and the life of your family. There's a breakthrough that you're standing in right now. You're standing in breakthrough waters. And the Lord says, just get ready to break through. And I hear him saying, do not worry about the future, because he has already penned his plan for you and his plan for your children, his plan for your wife. This is the time for you to move into the deep waters of Ezekiel. It's time for you to get into the deep waters of Ezekiel. You've had your toes in the little trickling waters, but the Lord says, it's now time for you. Is this your son next to you? What's your name? Dakota, it's time for you to move in the deep waters also. There's a calling of God that is on your life. There is a heavy-duty anointing that is on you, Dakota. And the Lord says, I have chosen you. You belong to me. You are mine. As a matter of fact, you've been dedicated to the Lord, just like Samuel was a long time ago. And the Lord says, you belong to me. So, Father, I commission this house. And I hear the Lord say to you also that today the enemy has stood before me to accuse you. But I decree now to the enemy, to the Dean family, that the Lord rebuke you, Satan. And he has been rebuked in your behalf. For the Lord says, I have chosen this team. I have chosen this family and plucked them out of the fire.